Hello friends, I Vaibhav welcomes you in Horizon Academy. Yesterday we have seen cost of quality. In that we have seen that American Society of Quality Control divide cost of quality in four parts. That is cost of prevention, cost of appraisal, cost of internal failure and cost of external failure. So today's point of discussion is cost of prevention. The definition of cost of prevention is such that cost associated with designing, implementing and maintaining your quality system. Okay, in this you have to sometimes audit the system also. And cost of prevention is important to maintain your cost of appraisal and cost of failure to minimum. If you invest more money in cost of prevention, then definitely your cost of failure and cost of appraisal will be minimum. For that reason I will give one example. That consider that you are living in a room and there are lots of mosquitoes nearby your room. So if you don't purchase a good night or any mosquito killing machine, so what happen if any mosquito bites you, then might you get fever and you have to go to the doctor, then doctor might be give you some test and some medicine. So if you purchase a 100 rupees mosquito good night machine or any other liquid, then definitely your definitely your cost of medicine and test will be minimized. Okay, this is the example of cost of prevention. It includes cost of quality planning. In cost of quality planning, overall quality plan, it is the cost associated with designing or your overall quality plan, cost associated with research and development, inspection plan and reliability plan. Cost of documenting, in this you have to prepare a document to achieve this your plans, and you have to prepare a manual and procedure to achieve your plan. After that, process control cost. In process control cost, the cost associated with implementing quality plans and procedure for obtaining a product which fit your purpose. After that, cost of training. You have to design a training programs for manager operators to attain, maintain and improve your quality performance. After that, cost associated with preventing recurring defects. In company there are few defects which occur frequently, so we have to take note of that all defects and think on that key by which method you can reduce this. So in that cost should be in cost of prevention. After that, cost of investigation, analysis and correction of cause by quality control department. Consider there is a major one quality issue in your company. So what quality department should investigate that issue. After that, do analysis on that key, basically by which reason it happens, and that take corrective action. Correction action means most key, what key it shouldn't be happened in future. Same investigation, analysis and correction of cause by engineering department. In company there is one department, engineering department, which is doing work to maintain your to reduce your machining time and all these things. After that, cost of quality consciousness program. It all includes in your cost of prevention. If you like this video, please share, subscribe.